Jacob says we have to talk to Locke.
Jacob's here right now?
Yeah.
Ask him what the island is.
What?
A while back, Jacob told me what the island was. If he's really standing here right next to me, then just ask him.
Listen up, everyone.
Hey. What's going on?
People trying to kill us again.
All this is happening a bit sooner than I'd expected, but these people have forced our hand. Claiming we stole something from them, trying to provoke us into a confrontation.
This may be hard for you to believe, Jack, but all I've ever been interested in is helping you.
To help me? To do what?
Leave. But because Jacob chose you, you were trapped on this island before you even got here.
There's a boat moored just a few hours down the shore from here. I want you to get it and meet the rest of us on the other side of these bluffs. We'll all sail over to the other island together. Can you do that, James?
How come we're not all heading toward together?
The bigger the group, the slower it moves.
All right. I can use another pair of hands.
You take whoever you want.
About it, Freckles. Know anything about sailing?
We have to go now.
Go where?
There's no time. You just gotta go. Follow me.
I think we should stick to Sawyer's plan or he'll be really pissed.
This is Sawyer's plan. Let's go.
Saeed, where have you been?
Doing what you asked.
Then what took you so long?
I just shot an unarmed man. I needed a moment.
Did you kill him, Saeed?
Of course I did. Go and check if you like.
Well, that's what I've been saying all along.
Dude, wait. But he's not supposed to leave the island. I mean, Albert said
Screw
that...
Albert. He ain't here. It's twice you've saved our asses. Guess I was wrong about you.
Thank you, Jake.
Hope you know where you're going. Because that smoke thing runs a hell of a lot faster than we do.
Hey! Miles, up ahead!
Hey! What?
Either one of you guys mechanical? Yeah?
Well,
I work for a contractor renovating apartments for a couple of summers.
Good, take that. And this? And this? Go down there and make sure everything's hooked up all right. Go!
How much further is the plane?
I'd say about a quarter mile, just over that ridge.
So you're coming with us now?
I'm gonna take you to the plane, but I'm not getting on it.
What are you guys doing out here?
We're going to Hydra Island to blow up the plane.
What do you want to do that for?
Sure don't feel like it's over.
Yo, Chesty,
Sawyer and Kate.
Yeah.
We're on our way down to the sailboat, then we're heading to you. Don't leave without us.
We're getting off the ground. Well, there's still ground to get off, so if you want to go, you better get your asses in gear.
Lupita! Bitch!
What now?
So what do you think we should say to Locke when we get there? I mean, how do you break the ice with a smoke monster?
Don't worry about it. Something tells me he's going to do most of the talking.
Or he could just kill us all.
Yeah, he could.
I'm going to kill you.
How do you plan to do that?
That's a surprise.
Okay. Well, let's get on with it.
What's this?
It's John Locke's suicide note.
I didn't know.
Well, why would you? Obituaries don't see fit to mention when people hang themselves, Jack.
Why would he kill himself?
I came here, Daniel, to tell you that it is very important that you say yes to Mr. Widmore. That you accept this opportunity.
I can't. He needs someone who can do really, really complex space-time calibrations and calculate bearings, and I don't want to do that anymore.
Daniel. This place he mentioned to you, this island, did he tell you that it could make you better?
He told me that he said he was my son. Explain to me, and you have my word, I will believe you. How is this my handwriting if I don't remember writing it?
And to give it to Locke, he's in a coffin! This is ridiculous.
Oh, stop thinking how ridiculous it is. And start asking yourself whether or not you believe it's going to work.
If we do what's written in that journal,
none of this would have happened.
Does he know what he's talking about?
He thinks he does.
What are you doing here? I assume the same thing you are.
You're looking for Faraday's mother, too.
Son of a bitch.
Hey. Hello, Hugo.
I don't know who you are, dude. Or what you want. We have to talk to you.
We?
There are other people with me.
It's a light.
And that locked smoke thing, wants to put it out?
Something like that, yeah.
So what if he does?
And that's it for all of us.
But if Locke wants to put it out, then why hasn't he?
Because he ain't got what he needs. I'm guessing that'd be Desmond. That's where we were headed for your inauguration. Saeed said Locke tossed him in a well.
Jacob didn't say anything to me about Desmond.
Doesn't sound like he said anything about anything.
It's kind of true, dude. He's worse than Yoda.
All right. Y'all head to your heart of the island, and I'll go get the magic leprechaun out of that well.
If we leave a trail, can you catch up with us?
Oh, yeah, I can.
And be safe.
I'd ask you along, but that'd take all the fun out of me telling you you can't come.
I guess I'll just have to resist the urge to follow you anyway.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Let's go. We ain't got much time.
I saw that thing in action, man. It doesn't want to talk. Sorry.
Anyone else?
Sorry, Richard. Jacob says we go talk to Locke, we go talk to Locke. I'm going with Hugo.
Really? Don't get in our way.
All right, Hurley. Let's go talk to Locke.